A Perth charity has resorted to a raffle to try to help pensioners struggling with mounting bills. It says calls for help have quadrupled and many seniors are now turning off the heating and hot water.
Mary's raised six children on her own but says it's never been as hard to make ends meet.
I budget so tightly that I feel like now I can't really budget any tighter.
The aged pensioner comes to this senior centre in Guildford for friendship but also to keep warm.
The house is too cold and it's too expensive to run electricity or the gas, whatever kind of heating you happen to have.
She's not alone. Some even have showers at the centre because the cost of hot water is too expensive. Run by a charity called People Who Care, staff say the calls for help have quadrupled in the last 2 years.
We've got pensioners that live off $40 a fortnight on food, and for many of us, that's the cost of one lunch. And these stories are more and more common.
It's now so bad they've launched a campaign called Power a Pensioner. They're raffling wine to raise money to try to help clients with food and utility bills.
This campaign is an indication of how much people are hurting as a result of Mr Barnett's savage increases to electricity prices.
The opposition leader firing up the issue in Parliament this afternoon, trying to give the Premier a beanie in recognition of just how cold pensioners are.
We recognise many people in the community face hardship, and Mr Speaker, to come in with beanies is just puerile.
Tamara Akers, 10 News.